as I've seen you with.
Hey, hey.
Oh. Come on, get the mirror out of there, and let's get this thing going.
Look at that physique. It's Yokozuna's sister again.
It is not Yokozuna's sister. Why do you keep saying that?
It is. And Trixie.
Just one of the many big matches coming up in just 2 weeks. Mr. Perfect facing Lex Luger at WrestleMania 9.
You better go back to hanging around with hockey pucks and basketballs and baseballs and Wade Boggs and all that. Because I'll tell you something, Perfect. If you're listening, if not, someone relay it to him. He won't listen to me anyway, he never did. This man is going to make a fool out of you. The only reason you were ever Perfect is because you had an affiliation with me. Without me, pal, you can't...
Am I mistaken, Brain, or did I not hear, not too very long ago, you refer to Mr. Perfect as the greatest Intercontinental Champion of all time?
Yes, I did say that.
One more!
But that's because I was handling his cash. I was handling his career. Oh, when he dumped, when I dumped him...
Oh, when he dumped you, you know, Brain.
Never mind, I don't want to talk to you.
Don't talk to me. Cover, of course, Mr. Perfect himself, and inside Mr. Perfect's predictions on WrestleMania 9. You won't want to miss that.
Look at that. Look at that. Get a big shot. Don't show the magazine when the narcissist has a man pressed over his head like a child.
How many guys has he knocked out to date, Greg?
Everyone he's been in the ring with.
Yeah, what does that tell you?
Tells me the man is capable of taking Perfect.
Oh, there it is. Tells me something's not kosher, Brain.
What do you mean?
You don't just knock all your opponents out, one right after the other.
Look at Littlefinger.
Look, well, naturally, the guy's a target.
The narcissist. Lex Luger.
The narcissist.
I said that.
Lex.
I said that, too. Oh, please go out with me, Lex. Please, Lex. Come here, Lex.
What a confrontation it will be at Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas, Nevada on April 4th. He'll when the narcissist Lex Luger faces Mr. Perfect. A main event in itself. Come on. Come on, ref. Don't just stand there. Do something.
He's not done yet. He's having a good time. Lex Luger. Oh, I can hear it. I hear it every day in my head. Mostly because he calls me and tells me that.
Boy, this guy must be kicking back some heavy bucks to you, Brain.
He's just a good friend.
Yeah.
A real good friend of mine. Hit me with a most muscular. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Director, I need another half hour here. We're going to show more.
It's time.